Coming into the water now, three efforts at the Lucky Plays water crossing. 6, A, B, and C. The speed rush in the middle of the water, and then the step up in the C element. And over 17. Lisa Marie and Honor Me down the hill through the 5AB combination. The Wellington Moon Rush over the cabin, taking a straight move over the skinny brush in the water at 6B, stepping up at 6C over the triangle angle at 7. Down to the combination at 5AB, the Wellington Moon Brush. Coming into the water now, the Lucky Plays water, 6A. Let's ride into the water, then a skinny coming up. Clear over that, step up, and then onto a corner at 7, the final angle. Leaving a leg on the... into the water for Denny Rossi, and is held a sharp number 304. Lucky Plays the water with three efforts. Stepping up, and immediately coming to 7, the try-on angle. Over that. Over the 5AB combination, coming into the water now, Ron Zavala. Resides and trains in Westmore, Pennsylvania, riding for Equalo. With Wunder Mask, a 15-year-old Anglo-Hanoverian, owned by himself. Up the step at the sea element. And a clear now over the try-on angle at 6. There are 3 and 4. Clear combination now, 5AB. Quickly to the water, taking the left hand option over the duck. The wire and clip block out of the water, 6C and over the corner. Patico MH has a feel for the course now. Leaderboard right now showing Peter Jordan is at the top with 29.9. Philip Duff is two rides from Maryland, Frederick, Maryland. Just coming into the water now. Straight over the skinny at 6B in the Lucky Plays water. And the step up at 6 on the 7, the try-on angle. Into Lucky Plays water crossing. Solid landing, stride into the water, then straight over the skinny. Right hand option for Jenny Karras, the man from 42. Up the step at 6C, and over the 7. Clear. Through the 5AB combination, the Wellington Moon, number 312. This is Sharon White here from Summit Point, West Virginia. With Cooley on show, this is an 11-year-old Irish girl in Olden, written by Sharon. 6A, 6B, 6C, and over the try-on angle, it's 6. Jump on the course, the picnic table. And back to the beach. Jessica over the picnic table. Philip Dutton and I'm So Ready into the water. The 5 6 ABC combination, Lucky Plays water. Over the brush to the B. And up the step at C. Crossing. Boat Sound and Jessica Phoenix from Canada coming into the 6 now, 6 ABC, Lucky Plays water. We're at 6A, 6B. And up the bank at C. I saw the shark coming back to 22 now. The red arch table with a clear ride in the making. Meadows sabbatical to ancient Cordelia Door. Out of the water crossing, the 6 ABC, 11 AB combination, the Wellington Moon Brush. Approaching the first element of the water now, Lucky Plains Water Crossing here at 6A. Opting for the left-hand option there, open the duck. And up the step, 6C, straight approach to the corner. Quebec, the 14-year-old Sam Posse, owned by Peter Barry. Into the water now at 6A, opting for the skinny direct route. Clear at B, and at C, and over the try-on angle. Combination through the 5AB Wellington Moon Brush into the water. Luke Quality and Tim Bork. Residing and training in Berryville, Virginia. Ashley Kehoe. Ashley here from Bristol, Virginia. Riding under the U.S. flag. An entry of Kehoe Enterprises LLC. This is a 12-year-old Irish gelding in the water. Opting for the left-hand side. Jump over the duck at the B element. Giving her a straighter approach B combination. This new horse for Andrew. Into the water at 6A. Opting for the left side. It's a nice even arch over the duck. Back to the step up with a straight approach to the corner. Clear over that, 2-6 onto the Wellington Moon Brush, clear at 5 AMB. Make the cautious jump into the water and then over the duck, opting for the left hand. Arching turn through the water, 6 ABC. Stepping up out of the water and then straight over the corner at the try on and triangle. For the duck and Colleen Loach. Jessica Phoenix and back on course, this time with Bentley's Best. Just over the B element at 6, cutting to the step up out of the water at 6C. Over that, and over the corner. Through the 5AB combination, over the Wellington Moon Brush and into the water. Careful approach to the skinny. Stepping up at 6C and over the tie-in angle at 7. Just over the picnic table now, Jessica Phoenix just off on her timing, off right now, Philip Bentley through the 6 ABC combination and over the try-on angle, the corner at 7, 15 spot in the CIC 3-star. That was right out coming into the 6 ABC combination and really close to the skinny. Stepping up over the C element and over the corner. It's coming home at this pace. Celine and Callie moving well at the 6 ABC combination. Jumping into the water. 6A over the skinny. And stepping up at 6C, taking the direct route to the corner. Over that. And double clear today. That's the leading scorer after cross country for George Winstead right down at the top of the leaderboard. Leaderboard seems to have stalled with the Cali Coos. We'll get Lone Jean back on track. Scores for you. Making the turn over 19 and 20. The Yawks are in corners on the picnic table. Jessica Phoenix at the water now. Lucky Plains Water, 6A, 6B, and 6C, and over the try-on angle at 7. And for the 3-star, once again, Philip Dutton with a chance to have 3 in the top 3. Wow. At least 3 in the top 4. Rider clear at 6 ABC and over the 7th again. On. In the 5 AB combination, and clear there, coming down to the water now. So water crossing. Number 332, Ariel Brawl, the 3 more master plan. Over the duck. Stepping up at 6C and over 7th. There you go. In the 5 AB combination. Jumping into the water now at 6A. Daniela Bogen with Cecilia Montafoca Martinez. This is a fair break there. Daniela scored at 30. Close to the optimum time of 6 minutes 16 seconds to move up to the top of the leaderboard. Her job made a little bit easier already. Marilyn Little, who was ahead of her, had an 8.8 time penalties today. Now sitting on score of 33.